The new Tom Benson Hall of Fame Stadium in Canton is starting to take shape. And on Thursday, city leaders came together to celebrate the progress.
As the project developed, it just blossomed into something that's just absolutely spectacular and huge. Really, it's big for Canton, and it's big for all of Northeast Ohio.
Don Taylor is one of the developers on the Hall of Fame Village project. He says it was exciting to watch the ceremonial plank be placed on the bleachers. You're probably wondering what that evergreen tree is doing there. Well, it's actually part of an ancient tradition that's supposed to bring growth and good luck.
So we're on what is phase one, which is building half of the stadium. We have to have it back up and running for the Hall of Fame game in August. Then we're going to start on phase two of the stadium, and simultaneously we're going to be working on a hotel, which will be a 4.5-star hotel, and starting an event center. So literally next year, there will be 5 times the amount of work going on here on site as is happening right now.
The Hall of Fame Village project will cost about $500 million to complete and is expected to give a huge boost to the local economy.
And if they can achieve the kinds of visitors that they're hoping to attract, which I've heard numbers in excess of 3 million visitors, you look at the ripple effect and the positives that will come to the economy from having those kind of visitors come here.
Outside of the stadium, there will be a lot of other additions, like a youth sports complex, restaurants, and even shopping. He says they want this place to be the Disney World of football.
In my experience, being from California, from the people I've talked to, there's a lot of people in Northeast Ohio who went to the Hall a long time ago. Well, now there's so many things that are changing. You know, this holographic locker room is going to be Disney-like. But there's history being made here, so we'd invite everybody to come on down and join us at the Hall of Fame.
In Canton, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.